the blast. The early morning explosion severely injured Yale University computer scientist David Lerner. He was apparently opening his mail in his office at about 8:15 when the bomb went off. Suffering from stomach, chest, and a hand wound, Lerner ran a block to the university's health clinic. He was then rushed to Yale University Hospital.
We know him. He's a conscientious,
a thoughtful, caring. The FBI is investigating the link between this letter bomb and an explosion earlier this week that named a genetics professor at the University of California at San Francisco.
I don't think that there is any